Hello and welcome to an OutPower tutorial. On today's edition, we'll give a look on how we can do a client-side role check in an OutSystems Reactive web application. Without further ado, let's get right to it. To be able to check the user role on the client side for Reactive web and mobile applications, we can make use of the JavaScript API for security. This API provides the method check if current user has role, that will check if the current logged in user has the role that is being verified, returning a boolean as a response. To be able to do this, we also need to use the predefined object $role that will grant us access to the module roles. In JavaScript code, the object with the role information is accessed using $roles.roleName. Now that we have seen how our client action is made, let's see it in action. On this page, we have a simple listing of users. It was built using the available scaffolding. At the end, we have an action button that triggers the ability to update the respective line. The button is wrapped by an if. It calls our client action to check if it is admin. So if our user is admin, the button is shown, but if it's not, it's hidden. The same thing happens for the head request on top. If we tried using the existing methods to validate this, it would not be possible. To simplify, the page allows anonymous, but the button is only accessible to the admin, so accessing the page without being logged in shows that the button is hidden. If you're logged in and you're admin, you will see the buttons. As you can see, we are logged in. I have the role and I can see the buttons. Now let's log out and check the page again. And now the buttons are not accessible to us. And with that, we conclude our tutorial in doing client-side role checks in an OutSystems Reactive web application. We hope you have enjoyed it, and please join us next time for more OutSystems tutorials by OutPower.